The S-Class has long been one of the benchmarks in the full-size luxury car segment. In fact, Mercedes says that since 1972, it has sold 4 million S-Classes around the world, about a quarter of those in the United States alone. So for 2018, Mercedes is not resting on its laurels at all. This car gets a thorough refresh inside and out. Visually, it's updated on the outside, the trim and equipment is updated inside, there are new engine options, and of course, there are more comfort and convenience technologies than ever before. Let's dive in and take a closer look at what makes the 2018 S-Class different. Now, this one specifically is the S450. This is the new base model. It's got a new 3-litre bi-turbocharged V6 engine. You can also find that engine in the GLS 450 SUV. So it's down 100 horsepower compared to the V8-powered S560, but there's a lot of power here. 362 horsepower, 369 pound-feet of torque is more than enough performance to make this car feel plenty responsive and brisk and enjoyable in everyday driving. If I were driving my S-Class, I don't think I would need any more power than this. This engine and the automatic transmission are both incredibly smooth, certainly helping with the feeling of quietness and just plushness in this car. It comes as no surprise that the 2018 S-Class is a lovely place to spend time, whether you're a driver or a passenger. It is so silent in here. I started off driving this car in downtown Manhattan, which, as you can imagine, is very noisy. Well, as soon as I closed the door and rolled up the window, it was like there was nothing going on outside at all. And we've been driving over some pretty crummy roads as well, with frost heaves and potholes, and I really feel very little of that making its way through to me in the cabin. If you're looking for a car that really isolates you from what's going on in the outside, this S-Class does a great job. Other new tech features this year, there's a system called Energizing Comfort, and basically it's a set of presets for the perfume system, the air conditioning, the massage feature. It'll play a special musical playlist to go along with the scent and everything. The idea is to relax you or invigorate you, wake you up, whatever. It seems a little bit like a gimmick, but I've certainly enjoyed playing with it nonetheless. Having your car massage you is always a nice thing. The adaptive cruise control has been updated a little bit this year. It will now automatically brake before a turn based on information from the navigation system. And if you go into a new speed limit section, it will automatically slow down to the speed limit. All told, there is so much to love about driving and being in this S-Class. It's a lovely car that makes driving easy because it's got so much technology. It's powerful, even in this base engine. It's very comfy and quiet, and it's so spacious. Whether you're looking to put stuff in the trunk or fitting people in the back seat, this is a big, roomy, accommodating car. The refresh for the 2018 Mercedes-Benz S-Class then has been a huge success. It's updated this car just enough for it to still feel fresh in the face of its new competition. That's the new BMW 7 Series and the new Audi A8 that will be on sale here next year. But the changes haven't done anything to diminish what we've already loved about the S-Class sedan, the fact that it just makes every journey, well, feel like you're riding in business class in a jet. Now, if you'll excuse me, I'd like to go spend a little more time driving this and hopefully getting behind the wheel of those AMG variants as well. For more on the Mercedes-Benz S-Class, as always, you can visit us at motor1.com. And if you've got any questions, be sure to scroll down, leave them in the comments section, and we'll try and get you an answer.